What's up, Kavari crew? Welcome back to my channel. So you guys see this weather outside. It is raining. It is pretty chilly. I mean, my mom says it's not, but I'm just used to the warm LA weather. It's 64 degrees, mom.
It's good.
64 is cold.
No.
And that's why I'm literally so dramatic. I'm in a turtleneck. I'm in a freaking vest, but it's cold, dude. Like, I'm not used to this. Yeah, mom, we're opposite now. I remember you always like it's cold. I'm like, no, it's not cold. That's Ohio for you. It was super sunny the past 2 days, and then today we woke up to rain. But I honestly don't mind it. It's pretty nice. It's nice to have, like, I kind of miss this cozy weather. Because, you know, we don't really experience it much in LA. Like, I want to break out my turtleneck sometimes and, you know, jeans and scarves and jackets. I mean, at nighttime it gets cold, but anyways, enough about the weather. So right now we're actually headed to McDonald's because the Wi-Fi at my parents' house is booty. What is wrong with your Wi-Fi, mom?
You know, we pay a lot for it. I don't know. We have to call to update, I think.
Yeah, because guys, upload time at my parents' house, I mean, I'm sure it was just as bad when I was like living there, I just forgot, but it says like an hour and 55 minutes, like 2 hours. 2 hours to upload a 10 minute video. It's so incredibly slow. And I tried going to Starbucks too, and Starbucks for some reason was the same, 2 hours. I'm so confused because I texted Yasmin. I was like, what do you do when you come here to upload? And she says she goes to Starbucks and she says it takes like 15 minutes. I'm like, girl, I went to Starbucks, it took 2 hours. Maybe because I went during a busy time, I don't know, but I did some research. But it turns out, I'm about to drop my camera. I did some research, but it turns out McDonald's has really fast Wi-Fi. So we're headed to McDonald's right now. I need to get a video up, so hopefully it will be fast. I have another video I have to send, so I needed to like load on Google and it was taking an hour back home. So I was about to lose my mind. I did my research and McDonald's is apparently really fast. So I don't really have like that many plans. I'm just gonna go with the flow. Yasmin flies in tomorrow. Yasmin and Ponce. No, she texted me, she said tomorrow.
28th. Today is 26th.
She told me tomorrow. I don't know.
You know, you know Yasi when she with the date.
Well, yeah, Yasmin is bad with her date.
I always make a mistake.
But, but yeah, guys, I will talk to you later. Oh my gosh, hallelujah, bro. Oh my gosh, this was taking 50 minutes back home. Now it's at 15 minutes. Bless McDonald's. Mama's on the phone. But yeah, came over to McDonald's. Guys, McDonald's has fast Wi-Fi. Wow, now it's down to 13 minutes. Wi-Fi, ooh, 12 minutes. Okay, so I spoke a little bit too soon because on actual YouTube, this was Google Drive, on YouTube is taking like 50 minutes, but whatever, it's better than 2 hours, you know what I mean. But I'm uploading my How I Knew I Was Pregnant signs and symptoms video. What'd you say?
Six.
Looks bigger than a six. Just shopping right now. I don't like it, mom. You need something sexier. This is your definition of sexy?
Not sexy.
Sexy for the little house on the prairie. So here's a dress I picked out. Off the shoulder, of course, gold. Oh, can you guys see it? Calvin Klein. Let's see if it actually fits and looks good. Mom's still on the hunt. Which one?
Itchy.
No one's too itchy? It's pretty though.
Let me try it.
Can't wear white to a wedding. Mom, I like this dress a little bit. This blue one. Yeah, you don't like it? Whatever. It's nice too. What are you thinking? It has a really pretty slit. It's pretty. I like it, but this isn't a size 6. And I think I would like it more in a size 4, just so it can be a little tighter on my body. But the bump looks really cute in it. Look. Look at my little bump. It's so cute. But yeah, I'm gonna ask if they have this in a 4. I mean, I can still make the 6 work, but I like my clothes to be tight, so I feel snatched. So mom and I just finished up at Macy's. I got that gold dress I showed you guys, but I actually got a size 2, so they only had a size 2 or a size 6. And the size 6 wasn't tight enough for me. It just felt really baggy. So I actually squeezed myself in the 2, and the 2 fit, which is really surprising. But the dress ran kind of big, so it was all good. So now Mom and I are going to Sephora, and then I need to go to Victoria's Secret. Mama didn't find a dress, she didn't like anything. No, and she wants to get a good pair of Spanx, and none of them were fitting her right. I had a successful shopping trip. I got a dress, I got earrings, I got a bra. We've been trying to come to the mall for like 4 days at this point, guys. I texted Mom that we went to the mall, he goes, finally. Because we were saying we're gonna go to the mall like every day, and we don't.
I'm doing my apples.
So guys, we got home from the mall a while ago, actually. It's 9 p.m. We got home at like 8. I was so burnt out from the mall, you guys. Mom, that was honestly the most physical exercise I've had in like 3 weeks.
You have to do everything.
I know, but like we walked for so long, you guys. So when we got home, my mom was like, "You want to eat?" I was like, "No, I need to rest." I swear I came home so tired. So now I'm finally eating. Mom says she ate without me. You lied to me. You didn't tell me you were eating. Oh, my mom made me melon juice. This is honeydew melon. Mm-hmm. She swears that drinking melon juice makes your child beautiful, right?
That's why you are beautiful.
My mom claims that's why I'm so pretty.
Mm-hmm, because you drink.
Mm-hmm. Melon. I think it's 7Q Spa, not the melon juice. Here is, she made me salad shirazi. Just cucumber, tomato, onion, with some vinegar, olive oil. And then she made a stambili pollo, which is so yummy. It is, this light is so ugly. Like, why is this so cool? Like, cool toned. Here, you can see the color better now. So this is just rice, green beans, beef, and like tomato paste. Super good. I mean, it's really good with plain yogurt, but apparently we don't have any. So I'll just eat it like this. Yummy. Thank you, Mom.
You're welcome.
You always spoil me. We at Waffle House. You guys know every time we come to Columbus, gotta get some Waffle House. Mel has been craving it since we were all the way back in LA.
Gotta come to Waffle House when you come to Ohio.
What are you getting?
Two waffles and has, bro.
Mm. So I'm not sure what I want, but I saw in the front they just got their blueberry waffle. I used to love their chocolate chip waffle when I was younger, but last time I got it, I realized I've grown up. I'm done grown up. I can't eat that much chocolate anymore. Oh, this is upside down. This is their lunch menu. So I don't know. I don't know what I'm feeling. So I tried something new today. I got a chicken melt. So it's just like grilled chicken. I added tomatoes and pickles, and I got no bacon on it, and some hash browns. And I got two waffles. Did you get like double hash browns? Looks like a lot. Yeah. Hey guys, so it is the next day. You guys saw this morning, Mel and I went to Waffle House for breakfast, but I mean, we didn't go until noon, so it was like kind of like breakfast, lunch, brunch-ish. Cause Mama wasn't home. Mama wasn't home to make me breakfast, so I was like, we'll just go out to breakfast. I'm just kidding. But we are on our way right now to Starbucks. Even though I trashed Starbucks' Wi-Fi, but the thing is, last time I tried it, it was really busy in Starbucks. I think that might have been what was slowing down the Wi-Fi, or maybe I'm just crazy. We're gonna go to Starbucks right now, see if the upload time is a little bit faster, because I have another video to upload today. So we're gonna see if the upload time is. Can you turn off this turn signal, Mom? You're in the turn lane. Like, people know you're turning.
No, you have to.
No, you don't. You're in the turn lane. The noise is annoying.
You have to.
So we're gonna go to Starbucks first. If it takes too long, then McDonald's. It's just, Starbucks is just nicer to sit at, you know? Like, no one wants to sit at McDonald's for like 45 minutes. Mel is actually at the dentist right now. He's getting his cavities filled. After that, what else is the game plan? So Yasmin and Ponce are flying in at like 6 in the morning. We will see them soon. And what else is the plan for today? It's another gloomy day, as you guys can see outside. It was raining all this morning. So the sun isn't out, it's kind of chilly outside. I mean, it's like 70 degrees. This is the sweater I bought from H&M yesterday, I showed you guys. So I came prepared because I have my little sweater. But I will see you guys when we get to Starbucks. Look at all the clouds. Mom, I swear every time I record, oh, you're supposed to go in from here. You missed it, there's Starbucks. Oh look, there's a Waffle House right there too, but we went to a different one. See, look how cloudy it is today. Cloudy and gloomy. Look how empty the roads are, guys. Beautiful, huh?
Why is that busy? Is it almost 4 o'clock?
Why? So we're at McDonald's, video's uploading, but look at this rain, guys. started raining hard while we were in here. So Mama got the caramel mocha.
They give me two.
Yes. Yeah, so when I ordered it for her, I asked for the hot one, but they gave us a mocha frappuccino. So we told them we wanted a hot one, so they're like, just keep the cold one. We're like, okay. And Mel's actually on his way too. So his teeth hurt from, like, you know, the dentist. So he asked me to get him a caramel frappuccino. Got him that. Oh, Mel's here. And my video's uploaded. Yay. Look at Mel's hood, you guys. Guys, he's sad because, not really sad, but just chill because your teeth hurt.
My mouth feels weird.
Yeah, because they had to numb his mouth at the dentist. Does that make it feel better at all?
Tastes good.
Did it make it feel better?
I still can't feel my tongue.
Aww.
It's only half my face, feels like it's drooping.
Aww. My poor honey bunny.
I was being a gentleman and pulling up Mama's car so she doesn't get wet. Guys, there was thunder so loud, I swear, like all of McDonald's was shaking. It was crazy.
Taking the little baby to the vet. Kitty, can you look over here so we can see your little green eyes? Oh, you're so little. Guys, last night we kept her in a tomato box. Like one of those big, big brown boxes of tomatoes at the restaurant. Because it has slits along the sides. So we kept her in there last night. Then we gave her tuna. Oh, you're so cute. You're so cute. She's so tiny, you guys. She's a baby. We've been calling her Sitara, which means star in Farsi. But star sounds weird in English, doesn't it? It's like, hey, star. Like, I don't know. Doesn't flow as well as Sitara. Oh, she got scared. So we just brought her to the vet. Mel's being a hater. He said he just looked at her and said, you're never gonna replace Nala. I'm like, who said she's gonna replace Nala? Let me see. Turn around.
Is that her? Bird?
Yeah, that's her meowing.
It sounded like a bird.
I know. That's what she was doing outside the restaurant all day.
Yeah, it sounded like a bird. We need to get a microchip on Nala so she can just become a wild animal.
No.
And Nazi take a picture, show to people who is her dad. Come on.
Okay, guys, so Baba.
I have to be doctor.
No, okay. You want me to cover it?
Yeah, cover my eye.
Okay, guys, so one of Baba's talents is that he can make a kebab with his eyes closed. Yeah. But see, guys, this is a technique. This is not easy, okay? I know it looks easy
put
this in. Meat on
let
a
me,
stick.
Let me. This is too big, man.
Look how much.
Okay, okay, now yeah. It's close, huh? It's
yeah.
Close, huh?
Yeah.
It's not magic. Is it really work?
Let me tell you guys, this is really hard to do. Most people who do this, their kebab, like, would not blindfold. Their kebabs fall off on the grill. Because it's a technique.
Is it okay?
It looks perfect, Baba. Wow. Look, guys, this is a non-blindfolded one. This is a blindfolded one.
You know why? When I'm blind, I use my brain.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Other senses get stronger.
I know. Put something in your hand and just sit
Baba on wants to teach Mel this how to make. This is his. He loves chicken kubira, so Baba's like, come learn how to do it. But Baba's ambidextrous. He uses both hands.
Listen. Huh. Yeah, listen, first time, see, get exactly how is your hand. This is very important, see? First time, do this, you know? And after that, start from here, put in the middle, okay? Now, go down. Don't make a model now. Don't think about it. Just
make it longer.
Yeah.
Extend
go. Now, I do the model.
It's where you use your fingers and you press it.
Press. Yeah. Oh yeah, use the water that does not sticky on your hand, yeah.
It's hot.
Yeah, very hot water I use. I don't use.
Can't, my hands too.
Yeah, see. Good.
Not doing that bad, Mel.
Yeah, he do good. Good job.
Baba about to come hire you.
Yeah, can't really extend it. Yeah. I'll make it longer.
Yeah. Keep going. See, see, press.
Cardi, don't need no press. Mel, it's not that bad, honestly. But see,
yeah,
it's
honestly, not that bad.
Did you eat this one?
Cannot put it, see, what the hell? See. You even you didn't depress it, you have to press it on the skewer.
I was too scared it would fall off.
No, don't scare. Wait, make it happen.
Hi, is Melody Lewis available? Hi, Melody, this is Tanya with the Forest Park Vet Clinic calling about Cardi.
Guys, look at how curious she is. She's going all over the house. No, not Pepsi. Not Pepsi. She is so curious, you guys. She is running all over the house. Oh, no, don't push. Don't go in there. Hey guys, so Mel just picked me up and we are headed to his parents' house. So they actually grilled out today because tomorrow is Labor Day. So what do they make, babe? What's on the menu?
I think it's chicken wings, turkey burgers, and mac and cheese, baked beans.
Yummy. So we are headed there right now. Oh my gosh, it gets so hot if I don't get the window open. I actually just stopped at Ulta real quick and the girl helping me out actually recognized me from Instagram, which is really cool. But I picked up two new skincare products. I got the Estee Lauder Advanced Night Repair Serum. I saw, where's the front? Like, I'm so confused by this. I guess this is the packaging, yeah. So I got this serum, it was really expensive. It was $100, but I love Sarahi's new skincare routine. So I was like, I need this in my life. I read reviews and all the reviews are amazing. So I'm like, I need to try that. And then I also picked up, my skin has been so dry. Like, my skin is finally clear, but it is dry. So I picked up this Confidence in a Cream by It Cosmetics. Probably gonna be hard to see because it's white packaging. But I actually used this back when I was in high school and I really liked it. I don't know why I stopped using it. So I got this as my night cream.
Guys, they grilled right in time because look at the rain outside. Crazy. Oh. It's like a lot of wind too.
Spilled some ketchup on my hot dog. Here's my plate.
Yeah, I got here at the right time.
Mm-hmm. Oh, did you see the lightning?
Every time
you
come here, it rains.
I know, it does.
Last one that came, it almost rained like the whole time.
Turkey burger, too.
Come on, you forgot.
Smoothie. Why are you look so mean?
I don't like smoothies.
Thank you. You want to put my straw in, Jayla?
Have you ever tried it?
I used to try mom.
Guys, look at this sweet little Leah. Yas and I have been obsessed with her.
She's so cute.
Look, we're both holding her hand. Oh my
hands. Oh, she's sleeping.
We're holding hands.
She's sleeping.
Guys, look at her little feet.
I know she has pink toes, but they're dirty. I think those are scabs, guys. She has pink beans.
So cute. Oh.
She don't like it. But see, guys, she has pink bean toes. Show them your face. Show them your little face. Here comes Pepsi. Here comes Pepsi.
My mommy.
Good morning.
Now I'm Mama Kabari too, Mom.
Junior.
And Mama Kabari
I'm
Junior.
I'm the senior.
Yes. So I told Mama.
My grand baby.
I know, my belly's looking big. I'm 12 weeks today, actually.
Aww.
But so we are going to Old Man's Cave. Today's my last full day. So it's also this. Baba just closed the door.
Oh, I thought this one. I said, why are you not coming down?
So today is all of our last days. Yasmin, Mel, and I, we fly back tomorrow morning really early.
I'm so sorry.
I know. Mama wants me to stay longer. I trust me, I would if I didn't have so much work to do. But when I go home.
When you come back?
I come back in October.
October?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So I'll be back soon. But if I didn't have all this work to do when I get home, I would stay, I really would. Cause I've just been chilling, getting fed. For years, Baba has been wanting to take us to Old Man's Cave. Now, if you're from the Midwest or from Ohio, I will, I'll show them. If you're from the Midwest or Ohio, it is in Hocking Hills. And I guess it's just this like really nice cave with like waterfalls and all that jazz. All I know is Baba has been dying to take Yasmin and I. So we are going today. So what we're doing first is, I don't want to show too much of my house, so I'm gonna keep this low, but Mel wants to do a photo shoot with Baba's old antique car. This car is from the 1950s. So Mel wants to shoot this car, so we are dropping this off to him, and then we are gonna head to Old Man's Cave.
This is Baba Cove.
Look at y'all.
Yeah.
You look handsome, Baba.
Look at how spacious cars used to be, guys. Look at the middle seat. I actually wish cars still had this.
But no,
no seatbelt.
Made a quick stop at Speedway.
Hey, Bill.
Look at this cool drink I found. So I wanted to get coffee. And before you guys comment about me drinking caffeine, my doctor said I can have at least 200 milligrams a day. So this looked really good. It's Nescafe, but it has coffee, oats, almond butter, and banana. So I'm gonna try this out.
Baba's trying to teach Mel how to drive the car because it's semi-automatic.
I don't push nothing, okay? This is ID.
Oh, you put that?
Yeah,
in?
I put that in.
Wow.
Yeah, I make it like.
Made your own push to start.
Yeah, this is a start. Mama, bizar man yad bedam bichi.
Mama's like, I am teaching right now. Mom's coming.
This is the hand of brake.
Now no clutch or one no, start?
Yeah, now little bit take your leg from. No, don't gas, no gas. Uh-huh. Slowly, air push gas now. You got it. Don't think this is escalate. This is not escalating.
Oh, yeah.
Brake. Yeah, brake. Put your brake. Uh-huh. See?
Showing Mel and his dad. We think about the car.
Bomb. They say bomb with
call
behind them.
Pop's so small compared to this. Okay, good old Ohio, guys. All this land, farms. Hatchy. This, yeah, look at all the corn. Made it. Old Man's Cave. Mm-hmm.
How say that in English, Daddy? Halb nature.
Heart of nature?
Heart of nature. Now you guys, you go heart of nature. Now you go 200 years back.
We're in the cave.
Yeah. Is it scared now, you know?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Wow. Yeah, we are not tall. Good. Yeah, it's a good.
Hey guys, so it is currently 6 in the morning, 5:45 in the morning. Yasmin, Ponte, and I are about to head to the airport. Mel's flight was early in the morning. His flight's already leaving right now. His flight leaves at 6:45, I believe. Our flight doesn't leave until around 8. So he's gonna get to the airport before us in LA, and he's just gonna wait for us, and we're all gonna Uber home. But anyways, guys, that is it for my Ohio trip. It was really nice, really relaxing. I was pampered, I was spoiled. Hi, Mama.
Hi, love.
Good morning.
Good morning.
I'm just finishing the vlog.
Okay, love you,
Mama. I'm telling them how much I'm gonna miss you.
Miss you too, Baba.
I had a really nice trip. I wish I could stay longer. They all were trying to convince me. Mom and Baba were like, just change your flight. This is my old one. Okay. I don't need it anymore. My old license. But I'm just like, I can't. I would totally, but I already took like 2 weeks off of basically work. And I'm like, I have so much like content I have to make when I get back home. And Nala's in her little carrier and we're about to go. You want to take Nala down for me?
Yeah.
I'll see you downstairs, Nala.
And Daddy, this is good, please.
You can give it to Coca. Just food. Yeah, it's my stuff. Let's go. Okay. So you know what? I'm not gonna film flight back home because that's just pointless. So thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you give a thumbs up, subscribe down below. I know I didn't vlog that much, but again, you guys know I was just trying to relax and be on a break. So a little content here and there. I think Leo was the icing on the cake, the little kitty we found. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you again for my next video. Bye guys.